Good morning, it's Phil Thatch here and I am at the Hiwassee Wildlife Refuge. It's late November, almost December now, and the Sandhill Cranes are starting to show up. I think they've actually been here for a couple of weeks. And I mean, there's not huge numbers yet. I think it's mostly maybe late December, early January when the big numbers come. It's raining and I'm up here. A lot of times you can come to this little gazebo that I'm in, and the area down there will be full of photographers and bird watchers with binoculars and such. But today in the rain, I'm here by myself. It's very cold. I've got on numerous jackets and I'm trying to make video. Usually I come up here to try to make photographs, but today I'm trying to do video. I have my new Nikon Z6 with me and I have it attached to my 500 F4. And I'm shooting in DX mode. It's an FX camera, but I'm using the DX crop, so that makes it an effective 750 millimeter lens. I got my little Rode video mic attached. So we'll see. I mean, this camera is way better for video than my D500 was, but it's still pretty tricky catching even slow birds in flight with it. But we'll see what happens and I'll try to get some video for you and we'll see. Way in the distance, I've spotted some American pelicans swimming away. That is quite a long way from me, but we're gonna get a little shot for you. I moved my camera a little bit to try to get a better shot of the pelicans for you. Okay, so now I have the 1.7 teleconverter installed in conjunction with the 500 millimeter and the DX crop to try to get those pelicans in the frame better. They are so far away.
I've seen a few times this in the foliage. I saw one of these on my back porch and I took a picture, but I can't find it. I saw that flock of something.
Time to head in. Had a good time trying to make video of sandhill cranes in flight. The Z6 definitely focuses better for video than my D500 or other Nikons that I have, but still very difficult to get video of birds in flight, even the slow moving sandhill cranes. So we'll take a look when I get home and see if it's worth putting a video together. I think I got a few decent shots, so we shall see. Thanks for watching.